Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Tonight, Duke of Bell and the others will drink my expensive whiskey and scheme. Chindosh will watch me like a cat with a half-chewed mouse. Ashworth will sneer about how conventional the rest of us are. Missing the obvious, she'll flirt for a while, then put me in my place. I'll sit on my anger, remembering what Theodanus meant to me. I'll tell myself I worked for this honor. I swung a pick in the mines, and now the fine folk are guests in my house. If they want to hold a seance, who am I to say it's nonsense? Whatever happens, I'll regret it. But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.